Excuse me. Excuse me?
Hello, Anton. Pardon me, these crackers are simply delicious. Oh, I'm so glad you were here. We were all so worried you wouldn't be able to make it. Excuse my fucking manners. Do you want one of these?
No, I'm all right.
You know, today's a very special day.
Where is everyone?
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 5 years since my last confession.
Anton? Is that you? You sound so grown up.
I didn't know anywhere else to go.
My son, you've already made the first triumph by coming here. Tell you what, why don't you come serve at our liturgy? I'll bet you'd make a very good altar boy. Or should I say, man.
You think so?
Absolutely. Be here extra early so I can tell you how things are done. You know, the Lord is ready to receive you if you're ready to receive Him.
Doesn't go away. I've tried it before. The stench. It's always there. This, will at least cauterize the wound.
Thank you.
thought you'd make such an, an agreeable young man.
Ha 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 ha!